devilish. She would meringue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always didn't bore across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 to 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copa? Copa Cabana. The hottest spot toward the Havana. At the Copa. Copa Cabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love. His name was Rico, he wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair, he saw Lola dance a bit. And when she finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far, Tony sailed across the bar and did the punches move. And chairs were scratched in two. There was blood on a single gunshot, but just who shot who?
Herself half blind. She lost her youth, but she lost her tongue.